We come to IKEA with the intent to purchase. We will grab a cart for the very first time ever.
Woohoo! Heck yeah! I can't see a thing.
Don't step on the diaper.
Long ago in days.
Nope, I haven't even gotten some candy. I haven't gotten some sale. Which is wonderful. Heck yeah, $36 for 4 pillows, a lamp, and a little mini trash can. Not a bad start. Thanks, IKEA.
For apartments smaller than mine, as if there were apartments smaller than mine. IKEA, just a moke and some pine and a handful of Norsemen. Selling furniture for college kids and divorced men. Everyone has a home, but if you don't have a home, you can buy one there. Rent a car or take the bus. Lay your cash down and put your trust in the land where the furniture folds to a much smaller size.
Fill in a bookcase. I need a baby gun.
His name is Ingo, and the chair is a ladderback birch, but his friends call him Carl. IKEA, just a mook and some pine and a handful of Norsemen.
It's been a long while, but we have finally come to the end of Seinfeld. Man,
what a trip it's been.
What a trip.
You can now say that you know all of the references now, Beeb. Heck yeah!
IKEA meatballs tasty. IKEA Allen wrenches. All about the freak. All about the me.
Well, would you look at that? That's a duck.
It's a duck.
Great day at work today, Beeb.
I just bought a table for $60 and a chair and a lamp.
Somebody's
and a
very happy right now.
Oh, I'm so happy.
Look at this.
I can't like you till I saw the American dream come true in New Jersey. They got a goddamn Swedish
parade.
We have a predicament in Snapchat. It is May the 4th, and we're scrolling through our May the 4th memories, but somehow Snapchat screwed up.
May the 4th be with you.
May the 4th be with you. Does that sound like Star Wars music? That is Avengers. And that's Harry Potter. What the freak?
Something got screwed up, and I don't know how.
They played every music besides the Star Wars music.
It was like that in Google too, so.
Don't know what happened. Guess what day it is? It is May the 4th, baby. Woo! And look what we actually remembered this time. Our lightsabers. Remember to bring your lightsabers, so huge bonus. Off to Hollywood.
May the 4th be with you.
May the 4th be with you. Made it into Hollywood. Apparently everybody wants a lightsaber churro, including us. We're gonna get one though. We're determined. Nice.
Update, no churro for us because they ran out.
Oops.
Literally 5 minutes after our last video. Yep. But we're gonna go get blue milk now, so.
Yeah.
They can't run out of that, right?
No, surely not. We done did it. We got the milk. Blue and green this time.
No line for that.
Mm-mm. Huge bonus. I don't know which one I like better though. What do you think?
I don't either. I don't know.
Let's see. I kind of like the green.
They're both good.
Both very good. Who'd have thunk that the Millennium Falcon ride would be so popular on May the 4th? It's taking some time. We'll get there.
Almost there.
It's been about 40-ish minutes. Maybe a little over than 40. What do you say? We are always engineers.
You'd better be faster when we get into the right, pilot, push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left, move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right, pull back on the stick.
Yeah, I want them to start smacking each other down. I want someone to start flying.
Laura.
Baja Blast has hit Josh on a new level. He is now noticing everything.
Everything.
Everything. Like the overhangs on people's garages.
Some people have them. But now when I try to point it out, none of them have it. Including ours. Some do.
It is Cinco de Mayo, and we actually grabbed some margarita stuff for drinks today. Bam. And we can proudly say that we have survived the Friday, which honestly had its... It was a wild one. It had some ups and downs, you know, but we got it figured out. Got all kinds of stuff figured out between work and, you know, our pest control stuff and everything. But we can probably say we've got the black benches built. They do. And our TV stand, which is yet to be mounted, but it's still built. So, even bigger bonus. So, time to enjoy Cinco de Mayo. Ayo!
Ayo! We are off to our May date night planned by my sweet lovely wife. And this is a Guardians themed date night. So we're gonna go ride Guardians at Epcot. Then we're gonna eat in the stars at Planet Hollywood.
In
then
the
we're
stars.
Gonna watch the actual new movie that came out.
Yeah. Woo!
I don't know why I'm not doing it like this so I can see it. There we go. And then there's a little surprise at the end that I still don't know about, so we're gonna have a great day.
Heck yeah, baby!
Epcot ball.
Epcot ball. Who's ready to ride Guardians, baby?
Oh, sorry.
Let's go!
Such a great ride.
Woo! Let this go down in the books as the fastest time we have gotten on this ride.
It was very fast.
Possibly the smoothest, but we'll see. We'll see. But we're so close. I think Disney Springs is ready for Guardians. Heck yeah.
Bum, 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 bum.
Ba-da-dum. And now, off to lunch at Planet Hollywood. Woo!
It's a
leopard. Yeah, leopard.
Oh,
Tay Tay. Well, it's always a guarantee we're going to leave Disney Springs with something. This
my
time.
Man purse.
With your man purse. You're looking very stylish with your man purse. This time we got a Disney candle from our registry, which, you know, I'm very excited about. We're going to smell like fresh grass from Soarin'.
The heck Africa yeah. Scent.
Yeah, baby. Starting to have a little crash over there.
Maybe.
Yeah. We're just sitting waiting for the movie. On the movie quote wall. Got like 15 minutes, I think. So close.
last part of date night is the Nerf gun war. With the Guardians of the Galaxy loops playing, only catch is that the lights have to be off because we are in space after all. So, we're gonna fight to the death, baby.
Heck yeah.
Duh.